what I'm gonna do here is we're gonna put cork on this whole wall from the ceiling down to this line. So it comes in a roll and it's a little bit heavy, not bad. So I wanna put a trim down here at the bottom, which is gonna be this, which will allow the cork to sit on it till it dries. This is gonna stay in place and then it'll help support it, and then it will give us a straight edge to be able to cut the cork nice and straight. All right, so first I'm gonna glue the back of this and then I'm gonna pin it to the drywall. And well, let's get started. Let me turn that laser back on. We'll start with putting these on. Put a little glue in this styrofoam piece so that I can just get it on to this. I don't want to put a lot. Okay, now I'm going to go to the bottom of the line. I'm going to take it all the way to the wall. Get my gun ready.
Same train can get come warp on you. One's in the store, you just make it right.
Okay. First piece on. Alright, now I'm gonna finish it. Now I measured the width of the cork and I put a line here and I ran my laser because we want this edge to be nice and straight. Even if we're off the inside edge a little bit, no one will ever know. But then this will be perfectly plumb, and then everything else should fall in line. All right, now I started already. Putting the glue on the wall. Okay. That's the first piece. Gave me a little bit of trouble, but it's in. Now we're going to finish the rest, working all the way down the wall. Okay, if you have a part space up there that the cork rips or something, you can repair it. So, right here, it ripped a little when I cut it. So, I cut a small piece. Just fit it in there. And that's it. Well, as you can see, I had the eyeball light up there. It's easier to remove it and cut around it because the outside of the unit is larger than the actual space. So I marked 40 inches off that end, 4 3/8 down, and it's just gonna be a cutout, okay? Okay, now I'm gonna put the last piece of trim on, and we're done. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video, Building with Papa. Like, subscribe, and ring that bell. Give me a thumbs up. See you on the next one.